Thank you for calling. I can't say how I can help you.
Hi, good afternoon.
Hi.
I'm at work here, so I'm going to try to make it quick, but I'm booking a birthday party for my 12-year-old son.
Okay.
So, yeah, we're probably going to have about a baker's dozen, and they have specific requests, maybe some, like, hoops with fire that they're going to be jumping through.
I probably transfer you to my manager, so just give me 1 second, okay?
Sure.
This is Stephanie. How can I help you?
Hi, Stephanie. You're the manager?
Yes, I'm the box office manager.
Oh, great. You guys put me on hold. Now I have to put you on hold. Stephanie, can you hold one moment?
Not a problem.
Thank you.
All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Okay, Stephanie, we're back.
Okay, so we do birthday party packages. We offer two packages. The standard is $175.
Ooh.
The deluxe package is $245.
Uh-huh.
Now, the standard package just essentially includes admission, gate rental.
Oh. Hold one more minute, please.
Oh, no, not a problem.
Thank you.
Not a problem. Okay, so the standard package basically gives you 10 admissions, 10 skate rentals.
Ooh.
And then you would get to skate with the general.
Again, I'm going to have to put you on hold.
It's okay.
Okay.
So please rub me do.
Never enough time in a day, right?
Yes, never enough.
Okay, go ahead.
So if you have...
Oops-a-daisy.
Imagine our doorkeeper breathing for today.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay.
I could probably work to basically do...
Okay, he's talking about work.
So country, is it hard to do?
Hi.
Whew.
I was going to say, I can probably work to do a package that...
Nothing here or die more.
Yes.
Hi.
What?
Okay, so I could probably do a package that instead of it... Hello? Hi, okay. If you wanted... Hello?